The world of food has so many doors to new opportunity.
It's a very fun class.
We're lucky here that we get to do a little bit of everything.
The course made me so comfortable in the kitchen.
There's never been a better time to be studying culinary arts in British Columbia. Birchtree Cafe and Bistro is our training facility and learning center in downtown Powder River. The goal was to create a learning space that gives students the opportunity to be fully immersed in the restaurant world.
I think the program is very well laid out. The stations are based off of stations that would be in a fine dining kitchen.
It really does do an amazing job of emulating what a real kitchen is like.
The course made me so comfortable in the kitchen. I felt like I'd already been in a kitchen for a year.
Everything feels authentic. So with the Japanese bronze certification, students are gonna get a foundational learning experience with Japanese knife skills, understand how to use Japanese ingredients, and get a much broader sense of what is Japanese authentic cuisine. We're only one of 12 institutions in the world who offer it. We work with local produce and local vendors. We go to farms. We go plant seeds in the spring and learn from them directly, something that most programs don't do. If you don't understand where something comes from or how it's made, you're not going to really appreciate the products that you're working with to prepare a dish.
This program really checks off a lot of boxes for any prospective students.
It takes a lot of effort and a lot of hard work, but in the end it really pays off.
Eating good food and being surrounded by food, it's almost like entering into a new world. And it's a unique skill that everybody loves good food.